Oh, and by the way, three new videos are coming up today.